this look tough. I'm gonna get my ass kicked. So I'm putting on my guards right now. Holy cow, I don't know if this is gonna work. I got my elbow pads on. I got wrist guards here. Oh, helmet. People aren't kidding. This thing's like sturdy. Oh, and I got a mouth guard, which he said I have to wear because it's very important. And it's not used. It's new. So thank you for that. I get a new mouth guard.
I'm just trying to figure out how badly we're going to hurt you.
Okay, good.
I'm not that great. Well, we'll keep it
fairly
light for you.
Yeah, don't beat me around.
Just a little bit. Do you mind a couple bruises? Maybe just a little bit of ring rash? It's really not a true experience without it.
Is she being serious? She's being serious.
We won't hurt you, I promise.
Sure. Bruises, cuts, nosebleeds, punches to the face.
No, you're in problem.
I'm in it to win it. I make this look good. They're running laps around me, literally. Look at that. I can't do that to save my life.
Here. Alright, so what we're going to do is, as a little introduction, we're going to send her through the gauntlet. You guys are all warmed up on it, so we're going to set up one more time. We're going to have her run through, and then I think we're going to trade off to a couple of quick pack drills before we do scrimmages, okay? Are you ready?
Yes!
Alright!
Woo! Seriously! You want to get in nice and long, you want to go low and wide, you're going to come up, and you want to hit, like, in a J. I'm going to fall!
No, you're going to be fine! Hit me a couple times, alright? Just
one.
Good. Now you want to start low and swing up into me. Like that! Yes. Very nice! Yes. Except you want to do it, like, a million times harder. I pet my dog harder than that. He's a shih tzu. Come on! Try it again! Knock me over!
So mean!
I know. Better? I need more bruises. I've got none right now.
Yeah, ready. It might not help that you're wearing jeans.
Yeah, that might be an issue too. Got jewelry on. It's fun. The girls are awesome. They're really nice.
They're treating you well.
They're treating me well. They're not beating me up. It's fun.
All right, when you are wearing this, you are the one and only opportunity for your team to score. And so you're called the jammer, and it's a lot of responsibility. You gotta be going fast the whole time, 100%. I see a lot of talent in you. So I think that you need to wear this panty for practice. You're gonna wanna look for openings because you just pass it. Doesn't matter how, just don't run into the back of us and push us.
Okay. 75!
Come on, you can do this, babe.
Give her a little confidence because we're about to hit her.
She came out of nowhere!
I
took it like a champ.
All right, everybody give Lindsey a round of applause for her first night as a Derby girl.
Bitch cat. I definitely think her derby name should be Lazer Rockin' Balls.
Hard Rock Her.
She should be Rock Candy. Rocket Roller, for sure.
Alright, well, I'm taking off my pads. As you clearly saw, I was taken down. I had a blast. If you want to see these girls in action, come check them out at their first bout. It is this Saturday at Bel Air. Tickets are just $10 and it starts at 7:30. Check them out at dmderbydames.com.